Good morning. So I am your girl KeithaNichole, and I'm here to talk about the black seed or give a review on the black seed, and then I am going to be trying the Irish sea moss today in my smoothie. So if you have been following me, I have been taking the black seed oil from Soulfully Scented over here off of Owens and Fit and Martin Luther King. This was my first time trying the black seed oil, and let me tell you, I saw the results right away. It is still a taste that I'm gonna have to get used to, but at the end of the day, it does what it's supposed to do for me. And that was, those of you know, I had a hernia repair, and it really did help get things going, which is one of the signs that you have to look for, is things to start acting again. And so I noticed that whenever I would feel a certain kind of way, I would take my black seed oil. I only took it twice a day. And then, you know, things started feeling really better with me, with my stomach. And it also provided some energy too, I must say. However, I do still have to get used to the taste. I still think it tastes better than the castor oil, so. All right, let's see here. There's other things that you can do with the black seed oil, but I have not, you know, tried it on my face or anything like that. Mine was just mainly because I just had surgery, and it, just to see how it would help me in the recovery stage, and it did really well. So now that some weeks have passed, I am ready now to try the Irish sea moss, also from Soulfully Scented. All right, so I'm gonna try it in my mango smoothie. And I'm going to use the lemon water. You don't have to, but this is just what I'm gonna do, okay? Now, there aren't any directions on here as to how you want to, how much you should put in here. So the owner suggested 1 teaspoon. I'm gonna start with a half a teaspoon. Okay, now it's my fit, it's my journey, my recovery stage, I'm gonna start with a half a tablespoon. You can start with a 1 tablespoon. Okay, now this is the one, if you can see it, it's blended with, contains 102 minerals and protein. All right, and this is just mostly the same as the gel sea moss, just only in powdered form. I still have the gel sea moss, I have not tried it yet. We're gonna try the powder today, all right? Now, you don't have to get the already pre-made smoothies. I just wanted to do that to save time. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna mix my smoothie first, and then I'm gonna add in the powdered sea moss. So I'm gonna press pause just for a quick second, so that you guys don't have to hear all of this. All right, nice and blended. All right, let's go ahead and add this powdered sea moss. All right, so again, I'm just gonna use a half a tablespoon. Okay. Different. It has like a chalky, powdery kind of smell to it. Now, it does not come with a scooper, so you're gonna have to either use one of your measuring tools or, you know, throw it in there however you like it. I'm gonna use your measuring tool since this is my first time. So, that's good. All right. So I'm not gonna overdo, okay? Can you guys see that? So when I say overdo, I'm not gonna do one of these, okay? I just want exactly half a tablespoon. Now, if I feel like I need to add more, I will, all right? Actually, I'm gonna just add just a little bit more water. Because I like my smoothies thick, but because I'm adding this powdered sea moss and I don't know how the consistency is gonna look, sorry. Let's just see. Ready? Set. done. I'm excited. Let's see here. Mommy. Yeah, Bumba. Okay, baby. Sorry, you guys hear my son in the background. All right, so I'm going to put this in my queen cup. Thank you, Stacy. All right. If it was nasty, I would tell you that it was nasty, but it's not. It's pretty good, you guys. Now, remember, I only used a half a tablespoon. Did it overpower the mango smoothie original flavor? No, it did not. I can still taste the mango. I can still taste the bananas. And then I can taste the sea moss. It is not strong. Because of, you know, I know it's the sea moss because I smelled it, and that's what I'm smelling is what I'm tasting. But it's not overbearing, it's not overpowering my smoothie. So next time, I don't wanna add another half a tablespoon because right now we're good. So next time I'm gonna add one tablespoon just to see if I will have the same effect. If it's too overpowering for me because I'm new to the powdered Irish sea moss, I'm gonna stick to a half a tablespoon until I'm ready to go to a full tablespoon. But you guys, this was actually really good. So I'm still gonna continue to do my black seed oil, and now I have included my powdered Irish sea moss, and then I'm gonna give this a trial period, and then I will try the gel sea moss and let you guys know how it is. You guys have a wonderful, blessed day. Bye bye.